Tonight, there is a push to make L.A. a sanctuary city for undocumented immigrants. Today, council members Eunices Hernandez, Hugo Soto Martinez, and Nithya Raman announced an ordinance that would ban city resources from being used to help federal immigration enforcement. The city already has similar policies, but that ordinance would codify it into law.
A city of Los Angeles that protects immigrants, that welcomes immigrants, that say you are the lifeblood of the city, and that we embrace you, that we love you, and you are part of our community, and we will do everything so that you can live in the city and thrive.
So park in Cypress Park.
Well, several years ago, LA City Council passed a resolution declaring Los Angeles a sanctuary city, but the vote was symbolic and had no legal bearing.